Alright, everybody, we have a battle royale. Oosh has challenged Houdini to a battle of pack wars. She has taken, hold on, let me get this right. Top right and bottom left. So top right, bottom left. There's 24 packs, so hopefully there's 6 in each one. So let's just go ahead and open this bad boy. Oh, wow, that looks like a stain. That's just on there. Alright, here we go here. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's right. That's what's going to happen to Oosh right there. That's going to happen. A whole lot of damage and stuff. So 24 packs. That looks pretty even for the most part. All right. Let's make sure there's 6 there. Okay, 6 there for Oosh. 6 there for Oosh. All right. Now I'm going to take mine. Set mine. All right, I'm on the left. Oosh is on the right. I'm going to have to write on him because I'll forget otherwise. Let me see here. Let's just put a... we'll just put an Oosh symbol on the Oosh packs. Otherwise, I'll never get it. Now, Oosh, are we going... pack by pack through the box? I guess that's how we'll have to do it, huh? Alright, there's going to be a Super Fractor Harper Auto in here, and I'm going to win it. It won't even be in my pack, but I'll win it. That'd be my second one. Look at that pack, Oosh. What the hell happened to that pack? That pack looks all messed up. See it? What? Something magical in there. Ooh. It would be Oosh's. You see mine, nice and clean stack. And then look at Oosh's stack. Like, bleh, bleh, bleh. All right. All right. So let's go. I'm going to open my pack first. And we're going to go high card. All right. High card on this one. Let's see. Wow, I think these are all refractors. Don't they have refractor hotboxes? I think they do. I think these are all refractors, Oosh. High card, 207 for Aviles. Alright, Oosh has... oh, she's got a blue Devin Mesoraco. Check it out, they're all refractors. That's awesome. Oosh, you just lost. Read them and weep. 207. I just won your blue refractor in the hot. What? Sending those off to check out my cards. Thank you very much. All right, let's go low. Low card, I'm going to open your pack first. All right. Here we go. You don't have shit. Low card, 38. Oh, look at that. I got to beat Andrew McCutcheon with the 38. 38-70. Well, this would be a good high pack. All right, low card. I probably got card 1 in here, Oosh. Just so you know, card 1 is probably in this pack right here. Moustakas, Brett Laurie. Oh, Oosh with the win. My low card's 81. So, Oosh, you just won my Brett Laurie refractor. I feel cheated. Alright, we're going back to high card. This one's mine. I do better with high card, so... wow, look at that. Card 3 out of... Michael Pineda. Kevin Youkilis. Ryan Braun. 3, 109, 117 is my high card. I'm not feeling very good, and Braun's a cheater, and I hate him, so... he's probably going to make me lose this one. High card, Oosh. Oh, black refractor of Adam LaRoche. I think you got me. 211 for the Adam LaRoche to 100. It is 79 out of 100. So, Oosh cheating once again. With the win, you also win the cool Michael Pineda card. Pretty sure I've been cheated. I don't know how she did it from Canada, but I'm feeling it. All right, back to low card. I'm opening your pack, Oosh. What? Kirk Neuenweiss. X-Fractor. Wow. Your low card's 58. With the Sean Markham. So 58 it is. Come on. Come on. Tie it up. Oh, with the first card, I get the win. I don't have nothing to talk about, though. They are really shiny. All right, I forget what we just did. All right, Oosh, here's your really weird pack. Your pack of weirdness. That was low, right? So let's go high. Oh, this pack's ruined. Look at, it looks like they melted it. Watch this one have the auto. No. Nothing really in there except for some melty refractors. It's kind of cool. Did we just say hi? You got 208. You're probably going to win this. Because isn't 220 like the highest card? Yep, you win. You win with your weird, creepy cards. Creepo. Alright, what is it now? She's beating me again? Alright, here we go. David Price. You know what? I didn't say low or high. Carlos Ruiz. Let's just see what you got. Bryce Harper. It's probably autoed. Bang! No, it's not. And an auto that's also a refractor. Alright, we're going to default, Oosh. I'm going to keep my cool pack. You've got a Kirk Neuenweiss auto, which is nice. And you've got a Bryce Harper refractor. Rookie refractor, so that's a good card. I know there's also short print variations, but I don't know if that's one or not. I think he's sliding in the short print variation. So, all right. All right, default, Oosh gets the auto. Okay, this one will go low. Okay, we'll go low on this one. You probably would have won that anyway. I probably just stole those cards from you. Willie Peralta. Bonus. All right, low. 101, 68. I got a WP. That's pretty low. 68's my low card. Michael Young. Let's see what you got. 27, 60. Yeah, you win. Michael Morse. All right. Oosh got both autos and a Bryce Harper. I'm pretty sure this isn't working out for me. All right, large pack or high card. $42, $179. I think I got you this time. $179. Oh, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. 194 for the win. What? The other auto was Neuenweiss. All right, let's go low. Come on. Bang, Justin Verlander and Evan Longoria. I got 50, Joe Mauer 50 for low card. And the Oosh card is... Oh, you're going to lose. Mike Napoli. 56. Oh, I'm catching up. What? Look at that stack now, huh? Your stack still looks bigger, but still. All right, high card. I'm opening your pack first. Well, you started off with 178. Adam Dunn. 206. You're going to win, you cheater. 206 high card. Let's see what I got. Will Middlebrooks. Oh, and you're going to steal it. And you won 197. So you got a nice Middlebrooks refractor. That was cool. All right, low card. I got to win both of these, I think, to save some face. Any face. Freddie Freeman. 19. 19, Freddie Freeman. I don't feel like the chat room's really rooting for me here. Ha! With the win. I'll show you. I'll actually show you your card. 73 was your low card. All right, high card. You always win high card. I think it's because you cheat. BJ Upton, what? 215? Oh my god. Eric Hosmer. 215 is your high card with R.A. Dickey. Alright, I don't think I'm going to be able to catch 215. There's like five cards in the whole set that are that high. 209. That's pretty close. Not close enough. You got a Hellboy, Chipper Jones, Howie Kind. I'm not talking to you anymore. Alright. Let's do a Alright, we're going to... This is scientifically how it is. It looks even to me. But... Doesn't that look even... My stack might even be a little bit taller. Alright, maybe not. No. Your stack's a little... It's like a hair larger. You might have like one extra card or something. I totally just got cheated out of that. I don't even know how that just happened. Alright. I got some top Series 1 baseball. That's all I got, guys. I'm out. Alright, Oosh. I'm going to add these to your ill-gotten... Wow, I just dropped all your cards. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. It is cool that they're all refractors, though. That's a cool box. I don't think I've ever opened one that was a refractor hot box before, and I've opened a lot of these. Willie Peralta rookie. Auto. Bryce Harper refractor rookie. Kirk Neuenweis. I think that's a refractor. Looks awful refractory. Your creepy cards, creepo cards. Black refractor of Adam LaRoche. It's a pretty good haul for a cheater. I mean, for winner. Winner. I got, I don't have shit. I got a blue of Devin Mesoraco. All right. I don't know what happened there.